Doctor, to mule and blabber about a treasure map in front of this particular crew demonstrates a level of ineptitude that borders on the imbecilic. And I mean that in a very caring way.
Imbecilic, did you say? Foolishness!
May I see the map, please?
Here.
Fascinating. Mr. Hawkins, in the future you will address me as Captain or Ma'am. Is that clear? Mr. Hawkins.
Yes, ma'am.
That'll do. Gentlemen, this must be kept under lock and key when not in use. And Doctor, again, with the greatest possible respect, zip your howling screamer.
Captain, I assure you—
Let me make this as monosyllabic as possible. I don't much care for this crew you hired. They're— how did I describe them, Arrow? I said something rather good this morning before coffee.
A ludicrous parcel of driveling galoots, ma'am.
There you go, poetry.
Now, see here.
Doctor, I'd love to chat. Tea, cake, the whole shebang. But I have a ship to launch and you've got your outfit to buff up. Mr. Arrow, please escort these two neophytes down to the galley straight away. Young Hawkins will be working for our cook, Mr. Silver.
Well, what? The cook?